I have logged into Rix1 server as grip user. In this session, we will take a look at background processes for Oracle ASM instance. Using process status command, we can get a list of all the background processes for Oracle ASM instance. As you can see here, there are several background processes running for Oracle ASM instance. Notice that all these processes have started under grid user because I have installed Oracle Grid Infrastructure software using grid user. Also notice that ASM instance name is plus ASM1. ASM1 indicates that this is the first instance in a real application cluster. Using error.env script, I have set up Oracle environment variables for plus ASM1 instance. I will connect to Oracle ASM instance using SQL plus with sysasm privileges. I have queried $process view, which displays information about currently active processes. First, let us understand the query. As you can see here, I have selected four columns. SOSID is the operating system, process, and thread identifier. SPID is the operating system process identifier. STID is the operating system thread identifier. PNAME is the name of the process. I have selected these columns from $process view. I have filtered out any processes that don't have name. I have the results sorted based on process name. Now, let us discuss about these background processes. ASMB is the ASM background process. Typically, ASMB process runs in Oracle database instances. Using ASMB process, RDBMS communicates with the ASM instances umbilicus foreground process. If RDBMS server parameter file is stored in ASM disk group, then ASMB process is started in Oracle ASM instance during RDBMS startup. ASMB process on ASM instance is used for performing a proxy read for RDBMS server parameter file. CKPT is the checkpoint process. CKPT wakes up every 3 seconds and signals database writer process to update all ASM tar data structures. DBW0 is the Database Writer Process. Database Writer Process asynchronously writes ASM tar data such as file allocation table, file directory, alias directory entries, etc. to the ASM disks in the ASM disk groups. DIA0 is the diagnostic process. This process detects and resolves hangs and deadlocks. DIAG is the diagnostic capture process. DIAG process captures diagnostic information requested by other processes. In Oracle Real Application clusters, this process performs global diagnostic dumps when requested by remote instances. GCR0 is the global conflict resolution slave process. This process is started and stopped by LMHB Global Cache YenQ Service Heartbeat Monitor. This process performs synchronous or resource-intensive tasks as instructed by LMHB process. GEN0 is the general task execution process which performs required tasks including SQL and data manipulation language instructions. GMON is the ASM disk group monitor process. This process monitors all the mounted disk groups in Oracle ASM instance. It is also responsible for maintaining consistent disk membership status information. LCK0 and LCK1 are the lock processes. These processes manage global YenQ requests and cross-instance broadcasts. These processes also manage library cache and row cache requests. LGWR is the log writer process. In Oracle ASM instance, log writer process handles the active change directory change records. LMD0 is global YenQ service daemon process. This process handles incoming YenQ request messages and controls access to global YenQs. This process also detects distributed deadlocks. LMHB is the global cache YenQ service heartbeat monitor process. This process monitors the heartbeat of LMON, LMD, and LMS processes to ensure they are running normally without blocking or spinning. LMON is the global YenQ service monitor process. In Oracle Real Application clusters, this process maintains the instance membership. This process detects instance transitions and performs reconfiguration of global YenQ service and global cache service resources. LMS0 is the global cache service process. In Oracle Real Application clusters, this process maintains log database for global cache service and buffer cache resources. This process receives processes and sends global cache service requests, block transfers, and other global cache service related messages. LREG is the listener registration process. This process notifies the listeners about instances, services, handlers, and endpoints. This process registers Oracle instances with the listeners. MMAN is the memory manager process. This process performs the resizing of memory components in the Oracle ASM instance. MMNL is the manageability monitor light process. This process performs many tasks relating to manageability, including active session history, data sampling, capture, and metrics computation. MMON is the manageability monitor process. This process performs many tasks related to manageability, including taking automatic workload repository snapshots and performing automatic database diagnostic monitor analysis. PING is the interconnect latency measurement process. In Oracle Real Application clusters, this process measures the latencies associated with communications between each of cluster instances. Every few seconds, this process in one instance sends messages to each instance in the cluster. When the message is received by ping process on the target instance, the time for the round trip is measured and captured. PMON is the process monitor. This process monitors the other background processes and performs process recovery when a process is abnormally terminated. PSP0 is the process spawner process. This process spawns Oracle background processes after initial instance startup. RBAL is the ASM rebalance master process. In Oracle ASM instance, this process coordinates disk group rebalance activity. This process creates a plan for distributing file extents evenly across the disks in the disk group. This process initiates one or more ARB processes to perform ASM extent relocation. Note that ARB processes exist only during ASM disk group rebalance activity. In RDBMS instance, this process manages Oracle ASM disk groups. SMON is the system monitor process. This process performs very critical tasks such as instance recovery and dead transaction recovery. In Oracle Real Application clusters, this process of one instance can perform instance recovery for other failed instances. System monitor process is resilient to internal and external errors raised during background activities. VKTM is the virtual keeper of time process. This process acts as time publisher for an Oracle instance. This process publishes both wall clock time using a seconds interval and higher resolution time for interval measurements. VKTM timer service centralizes time tracking. Each of these background processes record diagnostic logs in the form of trace files. Now, I will query $process view to check the path of these trace files for currently active background processes. As you can see here, I have selected two columns. Pname is the name of the process. Tracefile is the location of the tracefile. I have selected these columns from $process view. I have filtered out any processes that don't have name. I have the results sorted based on process name. As you can see here, these are the trace files for each of the background processes for this Oracle ASM instance. If any background process terminates abnormally, then corresponding processes trace file will contain diagnostic information which can help in determining the root cause of the problem. In this session, we have discussed about background processes for Oracle ASM instance.